I wasn't always this cracked. I used to be normal. But after the killings began, I started to feel, I don't know, loose around the edges or something.
I'm sorry. I have Tourette's syndrome, and it causes me to have these uncontrollable outbursts. Near places like churches, entering schools, just trap, pretty much anywhere. Sorry, dildo, like big big titty. Shit.
I remember when I lost my mind. Emotions have an echo, so much pain.
I'm fine! Good! I'm so bad, I don't know what to do!
Oh, God, I want to know why! Lord, I wish I could understand!
No. It's not supposed to happen this way. I just want to hit somebody till they feel as bad as I do. I just want to hit something. I want to hit them hard.
That make me crazy. That make me crazy. That make me crazy. Possibly.
Precious! Precious! You're a dummy, bitch. You will never know shit. Don't nobody want you, don't nobody need you.
Precious. I don't have any friends. Nobody likes you.
My pretty little girl, sitting there with her face all painted up and a little halter top, you're nothing but a little slut. We all know you're a slut, Sybil Ann Dorset.
We know you're a little slut.
No, I'm not.
No. Okay.
sees things that aren't there. A very bad, very damaged person. But sometimes change can be good. For instance, most occult scholars don't know this, but if you're bitten by a demon and you live, you just might absorb some of the demon's abilities. Just might get lucky for once in your miserable life.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Trinity.